This adorable tiny creature is native to Mexico, and its name is derived from axolotl, the Aztec god of lightning and fire. The legends state that axolotl changed into an axolotl in order to avoid being offered as a sacrifice. The axolotl continues to be a legendary creature that has enthralled people for ages, despite the fact that his ploy failed and he was eventually killed. Because the amphibian defies biological norms like metamorphosis and has the ability to regrow damaged body parts, it is a crucial research subject in labs all over the world. An axolotl is what? A salamander species is the axolotl. Salamanders belong to the class of animals known as amphibians, which also includes newts, frogs, and toads. Amphibian reproduction requires water, although there are a handful of species that have evolved some ingenious methods to get around this. They will lay their eggs in water, the larvae will hatch, and the adult form, which can live on land, will gradually develop. However, axolotls never truly reach adulthood. They are neotenous, which implies that, unlike the majority of amphibians, they do not transform into adults that breathe via their lungs and live on land. Instead, they continue to have juvenile characteristics including gills, tails, and a predisposition for aquatic life. What do axolotls look like? Axolotls are unquestionably adorable and peculiar, with their hairless heads, button eyes, and gummy smiles. From the tip of their nose to the end of their tail, adult axolotls are about 30 centimeters long, with the largest specimens reaching lengths of up to 45 centimeters. At about 300 grams, they can tip the scales. They don some fairly bizarre headgear in the form of six feathery gills that frame their cute infant features, in addition to their chubby bodies and absurdly short limbs. They are able to breathe by drawing oxygen from the water with the help of those gills, which are also present in other species of young amphibians. They also have gills. Axolotls occasionally can be seen taking tiny breaths of air at the surface despite having very small lungs. Where do axolotls live? Only Lake Xochimilco in Mexico City is home to the axolotl. The water temperature in this high-altitude area rarely rises over 20 degrees Celsius. When Lake Chalco was drained in the 1970s to prevent flooding, they also used to reside there. Due to pollution and the encroachment of Mexico City on their environment, their numbers are declining. An additional setback is that introduced freshwater fish devour the axolotl's preferred insect diet, including its eggs. Are axolotls endangered? Axolotls are classified as critically endangered on the UN Red List of Threatened Species. Axolotls have undergone a catastrophic collapse during the past two decades, claims a report published in 2015's Bioscience. 6,000 axolotls were found per square kilometer in 1998, according to researcher, Drive. Luis Zambrano Gonzalez. Only 100 of the amphibians were discovered per square kilometer in 2008. There may be fewer than 36 per square kilometer, according to more recent data. The adorable amphibians also make popular pets, and captive populations are growing in labs all over the world. Since these animals were introduced as playable characters in Fortnite in 2020, millions of gamers have become familiar with them. Axolotls appeared in the lush caves biome of Minecraft the next year. How can the axolotls be saved? The first thing to keep in mind is that saving the wild axolotls depends on habitat restoration. Therefore, it is essential to restore the wetland in order to conserve the axolotls in the wild before considering reintroductions. Because of that, all attempts to introduce axolotls were unsuccessful, Zambrano Gonzalez states. The ecosystem, which is inextricably related to pre-Columbian culture, is being restored. It is not advisable to create a program of captive bred reintroduction for this and other reasons, including as diminishing genetic diversity and introducing axolotl illnesses. The first and most important stage in creating refuges for the axolotls is increasing water quality, according to research done by Zambrano Gonzalez and others. In addition to being better for the crops, this adjustment would benefit native species like the axolotl, making it a desirable alternative for farmers. Why are scientists interested in axolotls? Since they were first brought to Paris from Mexico in 1863, these strange animals have attracted biologists. The animals have a remarkable capacity to regrow entire limbs, eyes, heart tissue, fragments of brain, and segments of spinal cord when injured, restoring the bodily parts to full functionality, according to research. Even transplanted limbs from other people will be accepted without hesitation. Axolotls can be made to undergo metamorphosis by being exposed to thyroid hormones. According to a study that was published in the journal Scientific Reports in 2018, though, this will impair the animal's capacity to regenerate and may also damage its microbiome. The axolotl genome, which is 10 times larger than the human genome, was sequenced in a study that was published in Nature. Its predecessor, the lungfish, which has a genome with 43 billion base pairs, has now surpassed it as having the largest genome of any animal. Specific sequences that may be in charge of limb regeneration were discovered in its genome. Who or what are axolotls? Axolotls will consume just about anything that fits in their mouths. They eat small fish, crabs, freshwater insects, and worms in the wild. They will bite each other if there isn't enough food because they are cannibalistic creatures. Worms, shrimp, or pieces of fish will be fed to axolotls kept as pets or in the lab. The animals use the vacuum method of feeding by sucking anything small enough into their jaws because they lack fully grown teeth. An axolotl is what color? Axolotls of the wild type are typically a grayish-green color. Compared to pets, which are often pinkish in color with red gills and black eyes, this is very different. Because axolotls are so popular as pets, selective breeding has produced a variety of color variants, including albino, golden, and speckled. Axolotls live for how long? Axolotls have a lifespan of 10 to 15 years, though they could survive a bit longer in captivity with good care. What does a young axolotl resemble? A jelly-like fluid surrounds axolotl embryos, just like it does for frogs. Depending on the water's temperature, the baby axolotl's development will take between 14 and 30 days to hatch out. When the infant axolotls first appear, they lack legs but resemble adults in having long tails and feathery gills. They will have their legs by the time they are about a month old, and they will resemble miniature adults. You are still here, wonderful. You are now one of the wonderful followers of the channel. Write "I am wonderful" in the comments. Therefore, I will give you my admiration for your wonderful comments. Like you, we are close to 1,000 subscribers. If you are a new viewer, subscribe to the channel to be among the wonderful people. I see you in a new video coming.